everyone, and welcome to our virtual concert. I'm Alison, and this is my husband James.
Hi there.
And I've played for you a couple of times before and had a great time at St Pancras Old Church, and we're really chuffed to be asked to do this virtual concert for you and have roped in my lovely husband here. So the first piece we're going to play is a duet by Beethoven. It's his birthday this year, 250. Happy birthday, Beethoven. It's a duet with two obligato eyeglasses. And we think that Beethoven probably wrote the movement for two players of his acquaintance, of whose short-sightedness he was making fun.
Thank you.
And now we're going to play a duet version of Por Una Cabeza by Carlos Gardel, which is a super famous tango, best known for Al Pacino dancing to In Scent of a Woman, but also for me, for being played at my sister's wedding in September.
A slightly longer piece in three movements, the duo that was originally written for violin and viola by Mozart, here transcribed for viola and cello. This piece is so beautiful and in lots of ways is a masterpiece of its genre. And what's quite interesting about it is that it was written almost as a favour for a friend. Michael Haydn, brother of Joseph Haydn, was writing on commission six duos for violin and viola, and he was running out of time. So he asked his friend Mozart if he could write him two of the four. Mozart basically knocked them up overnight, as far as we can tell, and typically they are far better than anything Michael Haydn ever wrote. So not great for him. But we really hope you enjoy it. It's in three movements, fast, then a beautiful middle slow movement, and then a rondo at the end.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so that was our concert, and I really hope you've enjoyed it. Finally, a short encore, I suppose it might be. Alison's going to rather rudely put her back to you so that she can play the piano.
Sorry.
And we're going to play for you a really lovely arrangement of the quite appropriate song, originally made famous by Vera Lynn, We'll Meet Again.